Hello guys, and welcome to this ReactJS React Router tutorial. In this tutorial I'll be teaching you all about React Router. So let's get started. So first thing I want to do is go to our code editor. So for me it's going to be Visual Studio Code, and let's open up a new terminal and let's install React Router. That's the first step. So npm install React Router DOM and then -s to save it. Click enter and this should install React Router for you.